1939. The armies of Nazi Germany begin their conquest of Europe. First of all is Poland, then Denmark, Norway, France, Belgium, Luxembourg, and the Netherlands. Now the year is 1941. With an army over 7 million strong, the Nazi war machine turns to the east and begins the invasion of the Soviet Union. Using blitzkrieg tactics, they advance quickly, smashing relentlessly through the Soviet defenses and arrive at the capital city of Moscow in under 4 months. Desperately short of reinforcements, the Soviet defense of Moscow now falls to thousands of raw recruits who must hold out against the well-trained German forces in the freezing cold of the Russian winter.
Welcome to basic training, comrades. If you wish to survive, you will do exactly as I say. Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons. You will have to move faster than that, comrade. You will need a real weapon if you wish to kill the fascists. Look at your compass. The star on the compass shows the location of your current objective. Now, go to the storeroom and get a pistol and a rifle. Move!
Good. Now go back and report to the commissar.
Very good, comrade. Always remember to use the star on your compass to reach your current objective. Okay, Vasily. Let us see how good your aim is. Aim for one of those two teddy bears. Pistols and submachine guns might be good for short range, comrade, but for long range targets, a rifle is better. Step up to the shooting range. Ready, comrades? Shoot those bottles and plates. Imagine that they are the enemy. Aim down your sights, Vasily. You will be much more accurate that way. Very good, comrade. Not bad, not bad. Well done. Not bad, not bad. That's enough, Vasily. Now, let's see how well you can do under pressure. You have 15 seconds to shoot the helmets. Ready? Go! Good, comrade. Now come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. That's enough, comrades. Come over here and pick up a grenade.
These are potatoes, Comrade Commissar. Why are we using potatoes instead of real grenades?
Because real grenades are valuable. In fact, they are worth a lot more than you are.
Oh, of course, Comrade Commissar. My mistake.
Now throw a potato into each of those marked target areas. Very good, comrade. Good throw. Very good, comrade.
Comrade Commissar! We've got a prisoner. Come take a look.
Hören Sie auf! Bitte töten Sie mich nicht! Unsere Truppen.
Comrade Commissar, he says the enemy is moving behind our lines. To the southeast
von Kettenfahrzeugen.
And they are supported by half tracks and mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
Listen, comrades. There is an armory to the east in the basement of a house. Go there and load up on ammunition and supplies. I will stay and take care of our guest. Remember what you have learned. Good luck.
Machine gun, and make sure you reload it first. Always make sure you have a full magazine before you go into battle. Let's go, comrades. Up the ladder. Wait! Wait for the smoke to fill! Hold your positions, comrades! Just a bit more! Let's go!
Better training, comrade, than fighting to survive.
Soviet Union. hospital. A well-disciplined troops are under the strictest orders to accept all Soviet commands and honorably surrender.
Thank you.
Mann am Boden!
They barricaded themselves on the upper floors.
Shouldn't we ask them to surrender, comrade?
I'll ask them and I'll blow them to hell. Cut the explosives up here now.
Right away, comrade lieutenant.
We need engineers up here. Get the explosives.
I've got some TNT.
I'll get started over here.
Get some explosives from the engineers and plant them where they will do some good.
Here you go, comrade. Set these charges on the main support. Quickly.
Stalingrad, 1942. German forces, having reduced the city to rubble in a massive aerial bombardment, meet with heavy resistance as the Soviet Red Army throws its entire force into the defense of Stalingrad. In the chaos of constant warfare, battle lines have dissolved. The ruins of the city have been divided up into hardpoints surrounded by no man's land. The German tactical advantage of the mechanized Blitzkrieg and its coordinated infantry and tank attacks is rendered useless in the concentrated street fighting. Threatened with execution if they retreat, the Soviet troops have no choice but to push forward into the bloodbath.
Vasily, take second squad and repair the field phone wire. I'll clear these buildings with first squad and meet you on the other side. Go!
Mikhail!
Follow me!
It's an empty bullet, though! By that pile of rubble! It's an empty bullet, though! Germans!
Here, a smashed wall!
Over to the west!
Potato masher! Run!
German troops! Around that broken wall!
Over to the west!
Yeah.
Kommunisten!
Meine LKW!
Geradeaus!
Braucht Deckung!
Potato!
Thank you. Quick! Cover me! I've got to reload!
Enemy infantry!
Pass the low wall!
Over to the south!
Potato Masher! Run!
Feindliche Granate!
Okay, comrade, this way! Let's go!
Good luck, comrades.
feindliche Infanterie!
German!
An der Seite der Trab!
An Front!
Yeah.
Well done, comrades. That should take care of them for now. No doubt they'll be back in a couple of hours. Let's head back to the station house. Move!
January 2nd, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
Comrades, the fascists have recaptured several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
Keep the pressure on the Germans so our men can move on!
wall, comrades! Through here, let's go!
Stick with me!
Okay,
I am with you!
Killed
him! Thank you.
comrades! Through the door! Let's clear this building! For Pavel to get that bastard's attention. Pavel, do it.
Yes, comrade.
Third floor, left building.
Shot, comrade.
Well done, Vasily. Now let's move on. We still have to secure the rest of City Hall.
Follow me!
Hrisha, I am with you!
Pfeffer! Nabe mir bleiben!
braucht Hilfe! Wurde getroffen!
Germans!
Vasily, find an anti-tank weapon and take it out! The Germans are moving an NG-42 to the front lines! Quickly, take it out!
Desert Fox, Field Marshal Erwin Rommel, arrives in Libya to assume command of the Africa Corps. Within a few months, Rommel, the rising star of the German army, recaptures the territory taken by the British Commonwealth forces prior to his arrival. Despite being heavily outnumbered by the British forces, the superior range and armor of the German tanks allows the Africa Corps to take the fight to the Allies. By July of 1942, the Desert Fox and his unstoppable Africa Corps, in a series of classic blitzkrieg attacks, pushes the British forces eastward across the deserts of Libya and into Egypt. Now in late 1942, holding their ground a mere 60 miles from the Egyptian capital of Cairo, British Field Marshal Montgomery's forces, including the Desert Rats of the 7th Armored Division, prepare to blunt the German offensive and regain the initiative.
Queen 6, this is King 6. Enemy tank sighted leaving the depot. We're commencing our attack. Out. This is it, boys. Our decoys should keep those panzers busy while we wipe out their supplies. Let's go!
Yeah!
Potato!
Maps!
Shut it, McGregor!
I said keep your bloody mouth shut, Private!
Hilfe!
Let's go!
We're nearly back at the town, sir. Jerry tanks have been spotted advancing on our positions to the east.
Looks like we're in for a bloody hard fight, lads. Get us back quickly, Private.
Yes, sir.
Davis, McGregor, get in the Bren carrier. Move! We're finished here.
Come on! to defend the north side on foot! Come on!
Let's go!
Seven! Over!
Shot! Over!
split into groups of six per tank. Come on, boys! Let's go!
Come on!
Look for the signs!
Let's go!
Those buildings are the rally point!
Jerry's! Up on the top floor!
Clear these buildings! Move, move, move!
You dirty Jerry!
Come ahead, you Jerry coward! Square door, come on!
Let's go!
That'll be where I reload!
Sergeant Davis, check through these buildings for a wireless, then radio HQ and tell Monty's boys that we've secured the rally point.
Well done, boys. You've just taught Rommel a lesson.
troops!
Fire the barrels over there!
On the right!
McGregor, nice find. All right, listen up. We're finished here. Well done, boys.
I'll drink to that, sir.
Libya, 1943. The British Crusader tank enters its second year of service in the North African Desert Campaign. Desert tank warfare proves difficult and challenging for both sides. Dust clouds kicked up by the movement of the tanks and the firing of their cannons create poor visibility conditions during combat. Navigation is also a problem. The vast Libyan desert offers little in the way of recognizable landmarks. The British Crusaders, whose guns lack the range of their German counterparts, are forced to use massed high-speed charges to close within firing range. A dangerous strategy that leaves much to be desired.
Pay attention now. Jerry's just over the next ridge ahead of us. You gentlemen know
Wedge, watch for AT rockets!
Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Coffee 5, the Germans are attacking in force. Hold fast and await further orders.
Davis, this isn't a bloody drill! Get your arms on that machine gun and cover your sector!
German troops up at the top floor!
Left!
Lay down suppressive fire!
Take all the jays!
like that armored car and take control of it. It's our only way out of here.
Let's go and flank that bastard!
We'll be right back. together!
Get out of there!
position!
Britische Infanterie! Beim Telefonpost! Greift sie ab! Los jetzt!
Sanitäter! Es sind die Täter! Bei den Vorratskisten!
Hier geht er!
Nehmen die 6
da oben!
Take out the space!
Wir kommen!
Keep the pressure on the boys!
Whichever I get to first!
of the Huns there, Davis.
Sir, are we there yet?
No! Stop asking and watch for Jerry's!
I've got a real bad feeling about this.
You keep your bad feelings to yourself. Just keep your eyes on the road, Private.
Man down! On me!
I'll be right behind you!
It's an ambush! Joe
Martin!
Panzer strike on the roof!
German infantry!
Enough boxes!
secure the town. Orbit!
Commies! Orbit! Now to stop! Fire Ethan!
on ground!
Infantry!
Grenade! Quick! Look out! Grenade!
Eine Granate! Weg hier!
Stick with me!
Die Truppen! Where's those bloody sandbags?
Of these supplies. Be prepared to move out in 2 hours. Dismissed.